Do you want to take a picture but there are some people in the back? Well, try this. Frame your picture and snap away. Next, open up your photo in Snapseed, which is a free editing app. Go to Tools and click on Healing. Now what you want to do is zoom in and simply color over anything or anyone that you want to remove. Take your time and be as precise as possible. And once you're done, you just went from this to this. Like and follow for more.